Chromatography is used to separate mixtures. There are two phases, the stationary, which is the paper, and the mobile, which is the liquid. The mobile phase carries the components of the ink along the stationary phase. The different components tend to travel at different rates. You can determine which pen wrote the note by matching the ink patterns.